Continuing a collaboration in space exploration, space station research heads back to Earth, and highlighting new science from NASA missions, a few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On January 13th at NASA headquarters, Administrator Bill Nelson, Japan's Prime Minister Kishida Fumio, and others were on hand as U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken and Japan's Minister for Foreign Affairs Hayashi Yoshimasa signed an agreement for a continued collaboration in space exploration between the two nations. A SpaceX Dragon cargo ship undocked from the International Space Station on January 9th, with about 4,400 pounds of cargo to be returned to Earth, including valuable scientific experiments. The 241st meeting of the American Astronomical Society featured news that our Webb Space Telescope helped reveal remarkable similarities between distant galaxies from the dawn of the universe and a rare class of small galaxies much closer to us. Our Hubble Space Telescope, Chandra X-ray Observatory, and TESS were also discussed at the meeting. According to an analysis by NASA, Earth's average surface temperature in 2022 tied with 2015 as the fifth warmest on record. The past 9 years have been the warmest years since modern record keeping began in 1880. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.